I got expelled from a charter school. I was doing a lot of, misbehaving a lot. I kept on getting written up, and then it led to me getting expelled.
13 is very impressionable. There's a lot of things out there that, negative and positive, that may attract him. But I don't want him to be attracted to the negative.
If I'm not doing anything, I might get bored, and then I might decide to, do something that is not right to impress people. I thought people would like me better.
The more responsible side is boring. They seem that it's boring, but they don't understand that he's learned a lot. Now he's at East High School where there's 400 seventh graders. And that's hard for him to be able to deal with all these kids, all these crowds, all these different attitudes and new people, and he's trying to fit in.
Because it's a lot of kids trying to get you to do bad things. And it's a lot of people that will try to get you to do something that you don't want to do, and it's wrong. I'll try to separate myself from people who are doing the wrong things.
Notebook that you just...
Yeah, he can write stuff in it.
I found out that, when I write, I relieve a lot of pressure. And, if I'm, not sure about something, I could, write it down, and then I would forget about it, but it would still be there. Oh. Made a good decision since we came to Urban Choice. Our school is so intelligent, smart.
Flashback.
Read what it say. I just read about what happens at school and how my day has been. I do it before I go to sleep. It calms me. I want to become a teacher maybe because I like to teach kids what I know. School is important because you need an education, because if you don't have an education, you won't be able to succeed. I think education will get me far in life because it'll help me, achieve my goals that I want to do.